Well, misery loves company.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And
here we have two top-tier athletes with one single vision: to decimate their opponents by any means necessary.
They might be on the same page going into this match, but will they be at the end?
How dare you foreshadow any wedge coming between these two? You are looking at some of the most honorable superstars in WWE.
My two favorites are together.
What these two have planned for tonight. You gotta believe they were conniving a scheme in the back.
Conniving a scheme?
You gotta stop with these Saturday morning cartoons, Saxton. It's called coming up with a game plan, a plan that can pay big dividends.
This has become a very popular stipulation lately, a mixed tag match. And you have a superstar who needs no introduction, but I'm gonna give it to her anyway. Alexa Bliss, absolutely ready for action.
Bliss is a ferocious competitor. You can never let her have an inch because she'll take a mile,
as is her inalienable right as the goddess of WWE.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Slam.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
In off the tag.
What a press. Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here?
Nice right hand.
Boom!
Double axe handle smash.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. He's been quickly taking control here.
This is what he feeds off of.
You want to know when Alexa Bliss began her transformation into the goddess? It was at NXT TakeOver Unstoppable when she laid out Carmella to help Blake and Murphy retain their tag team championship.
Enough already.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Right off the apron.
Oh no.
The next few months featured Bliss, Blake, and Murphy working together to further their careers in their respective divisions. Bliss traded the support of the WWE Universe for short-term help at ringside.
As much as it pains me to say it, it may have been a good move. Blake and Murphy held those titles for a while, and Bliss's new edge has brought her a lot of success.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Oh, right to the gut. Straight punch.
Oh, huge big boot.
Back now inside the ring. Alexa Bliss comes in off the tag.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Elbow smash.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Ooh, bullseye.
Yes, boom, nice. And into the count. And the kick out.
Nah, not yet, too early.
Crank.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early.
And she kicks out again.
That's too early for that.
That's how you take an opponent down.
For the first time tonight, Alexa Bliss.
Well, look out.
Elbow drop.
She's starting to tire a little.
Knees and a
insult to injury.
Can she do it here?
Good.
Now, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
That is a great reversal.
Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
Here's the cover.
She's not done yet.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
Alexa.
Hooked up. The kiss. Sister Abigail.
The succubus strikes again.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Look at this. She better have a good reason for this.
For the second time, Alexa Bliss heads incoming.
Up top, diving senton.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. She returns the favor there.
Oh, yes.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Nice drop kick.
Four.
Producing a trampling.
Six.
Back in from the floor.
Seven.
Strike punch. She goes for the cover. Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
This is some good offense by Alexa Bliss.
Dropkick.
It's the mark. This is why you don't anger a goddess.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
This with the kick into the sunset.
Suplex.
A roll
for the win.
It's over. And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Oh, from behind.
Frankensteiner from Bliss.
That was impressive.
Injury. There's a pin now.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Hooked up. The kiss. Sister Abigail.
But can they turn that into a win?
That's exactly. Shoulders down.
Disappointed viewers at all.
Not with action like we just saw.